Epic fight.
Ruin Smotinals!
Perfect. Perfect.
The King of Cheese.
Now, where in the hell?
Well, we can try this again.
Hello, Japt. Are we speedrunning Bloodborne yet? Not quite, Pluto. Not quite. I wouldn't say that. I missed a room. Oh, is a chest room behind him? I figured it was just continuing the Chalice Dungeon. But I didn't know there was a reward. I didn't want to continue the Chalice Dungeon. Here, let's go try this boss again. Let's see how we do now. Stupid grannies. Yo, fuck you, granny. That's right. Go to hell. Shut it. Shut it, you! Blunderbuss only run. Yeah, that sounds... Oh, no, no, no. No, okay. I guess... Oh my god, that damage! Okay, this place still fucks me up. Yeah. Good thing I guess that used to one-shot me, yeah. Yeah, this fight, I don't know. I don't know about this fight just yet, guys. We'll see. I switch weapons because this weapon scales better with strength. This seems like... Oh, no, 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 no! Ah. Oh, no. Okay. Go, 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 go! Oh, my God. That AoE is so big! I don't get any time to get away! What the shit is he doing? Oh, that AoE. No! No! Oh, there we go. Let's see if this works. I don't know if it's gonna work. This is a lot of... basically spray and pray. No! No! Carl! Carl! So hard to hit his tiny legs. No! Carl! Carl, what are you doing? No, no, no. I am doing more damage, yeah. But I can't hit him most of the time. Oh my god, like, how is he not hitting this here? Oh, I hit for 16. Shit! Hello? Carl? No, 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 no! Carl? Carl! Lol, whatinator. Thank you for the sub. My weapon sucks? I mean, it hits for like 200 if I hit him directly.
A lot of these bosses have been very, like, I do very low damage to. Like, it seems like bosses just have a lot of health. Run, don't roll. Maybe. I mean, at certain points, it's like, roll will get me the distance sooner. Oh, shit. Hello. Don't mind me. Uh-oh. Mind me. Uh-oh. What the? Shut up. Carl! That kills people! My pistol effective on Carl? My blunderbuss? I spent a little bit of time trying to figure out, like, parry strats for him, because that's how I, like, ultimately finished some of the beast bosses, but... I guess we just gotta trial and error it. Not to use too many health potions, because... Hello. Hello. Oh my god, Carl! See, that's what I have. That's what happens if I'm not directly underneath Carl. Carl. I don't think I need a faster weapon. Like, I just need to hit with the weapon. Potentially the strat that I was using will work, but it's... I'm sure there's a better way to do it. I was trying to parry him, that's why I died. Carl. Spin attack? The thing is, the spin attack uses a lot of stamina. Let me see here. Don't do that. Let's see. Okay, now, like, right after I've rolled. Okay, we'll try spin attacks. Let's see. Axe. Oh, yeah, the axe might be better. What? Carl? Wait, what? There we go. No! Oh! Cornered! Shit! Can't see. I rolled! What? No, my character must have jumped. Ah! Who is man versus channel? Iframes. Swap the equipment. Oh, the lightning armor. You're right. Trapezohedron. No, I'm not going back to the dungeon. You don't, like, get any rewards for the dungeon. Oops. Top hat. All the raffles are done for the day. Yeah, have I died to gravity at all in this run? Has there been gravity deaths? Oh god. I want to say no. Oh wait, well, I mean, not like I jumped down that well, right? But that wasn't an accident. That was me trying to see if the well was traversable. That's a different thing. I'm talking about, you know, there's ledges and shit, and oops, I fell. Oops. Well, I mean, this is starting to work. Oh, no, I rolled. Ah! God damn it! Oh my god! I don't know where the hit. Oh, I'm dead. I don't know where the hitboxes on any of these attacks are. it's like Royal Rat Authority the first time you fight it. I don't know where the iframes need to be. No, we're not doing any co-op for my first playthrough. For most playthroughs, honestly.
Carl.
No, lock-on doesn't. Lock-on will make it much worse, honestly. Switching to L2 is better. I'm connecting hits much more. And if I get a feel for it, like, I might have some fire resin I can throw on. Like, if I'm like, okay, just a little bit more damage and this will be a lot easier. I can go, like, farm health pots and then use fire resin or something like that. I never closed the raffle on the other channel. Oh, fair enough. Dunzo. Yeah, Carl needs to chill the fuck out. Oh. Sweet. Got my zero souls back. We're good. Dude. My god, Carl. Carl! Let me get underneath you! Oh! What? What? That doesn't make no. Why am I healing on this attempt? You have to roll like early. There you go, he's doing that. That's fine. No! Oh, yes. Doing that. No, I rolled! I feel like you have to roll really early. What the fuck just happened? What the f- What? What? Did I hit him in a good spot? Or did I just weaken his leg? Or like... Oh, now he's all electric again. Interesting. Carl? Oh, Carl! No! God, why do I have to roll so early, Carl? That's not what I'm used to. Look at that. See, that's when I have to roll. Way before the attack goes off. This is working, though. Strats, guys. Strats. Oh, shit! Oh, what the hell was that follow-up? Carl. 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 No, 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 no. Yep, I saw that coming. Saw that coming. Expected it. Oh! Didn't see that one coming! Carl! Don't do it! Don't you dare go! Whoa! No! He shoots projectiles now! Oh my Jesus! Oh my god! Wow. Well, I mean... Okay. Okay. Not bad. You want it brighter? The gamma is already boosted. You check, boost it on your monitor. Like, check your monitor settings, because it's really brighter than it should be, probably. I got Carol'd. Raisin has to be confused as fuck. Raisin's at the vet, actually. Sorry, I hit the mic. We're gonna go get some health potions. Pretty dark. I don't know. Like, watching the stream on this screen, like, it looks fine to me, but that's what I'm saying. Check your monitor settings. Health potions for Raisin. The raffles have concluded. Let me see if I actually have the resin, like I was saying. I might not. Oh, blood pellet. Yeah, I don't remember what that does. Oh, let's see here. Short-lived beasthood. All I have is bolt paper, which I don't think we want to use on Carl. Just a guess. Give me some, yeah! Blood vials. The load screens are pretty long. They've already said that they're going to address this in the patch, like, soon, so there's that. Shrek. Why is this place darker for you? As you progress, like, it turns to night. So when you're early on in the game, it's like hitting dusk, it's almost dusk, the sun's starting to set. And then I think as you beat bosses, maybe the time changes. Mm-hmm. Right, no, not there. I wanna go here. Ow. I don't think it's net that there's a day-night cycle. It's just it just changes with the game. To my knowledge, anyways. Be damage. And in case you're wondering, I'm at the beginning area because they drop health potions pretty frequently over here. Slam! No! Carl! Sorry, it's not Carl. My wolf! My wolfie! Dude, yeah. So much easier than the beginning of the game. Ugh, those guys were terrifying at the beginning. Let's use this puppy here. Got the nice wide attacks. Sweet. I approve. Antidote, nice. And bounce. Yes, the ragdolls are here. I did kill the vicar, yeah. Alright. Well. All the raffles are complete now, at this point. Flurry of Shadow, every time I return to that area, like, I get the exact same drops. So, unless it's, like, a lot of kills, like, I haven't experienced any diminishing returns. But we'll see. We'll see. Because those guys are 100% drop rate right now. It's possible that it changes, but... Please don't ask if I've gone through name of area yet. That spoils the area. No, we're going back to Carl now. I have 20 HP pots. Not here. We got pretty close to killing Carl, and I think I can do it with a little bit more practice. Oh wait, yeah, I can buy fire paper. Damn it. How many bosses? 7 or 8? Blood vials aren't the only healing items, but they're pretty much it. I have one other healing item that I got specially from an NPC. Oh, I don't have any souls to spend stuff on anyway, so we'll just give Carl an attempt like this or two. Let's put the blood pellets on here. I don't 100% know what they do. I think they just make you better, stronger, faster. Three hits to each limb made him collapse. Cool. I think I can just keep wailing on the same limb too, because that was my strategy, anyways. Hey, Carl. How's it going? Blood pellets. No. Oh, no! Oh! Wait. No, no, no. Oh! Yeah! What's up, Carl? Oh, maybe the headshots would work better there. Do that thing. I like knowing what he's doing. It's beneficial to my life and my livelihood. No, stagger him! Oh, you can iframe it! Dude, that's where the strats are at. Just learn the timing on that and just fucking stay underneath him all day long! It's gonna electricity back up. Yep. Come over here, nerd. Come over here, Carl! Oh, Carl! What's with that delayed damage, buddy? No. Oh, interesting. Carl is scared. Oh, you can keep knocking him down. Sup? Kill it. Yes. Damn, Carl, you got Shrek, son. I didn't even have to heal once. Spark Hunter badge. Damn. Alright. 23,000 souls? Cool. Get Shrek'd, Carl, with a cherry on top. There's gotta be... Oh, I recognize this. I'll recognize this. Wait, well, maybe I don't. We'll see.
flawless, flawless victory.
Oh yeah, I do recognize this. Yep. Ood yadam. Damn it, Carl! Why couldn't you open that door earlier? It would save me a lot of time. Is that it? I don't get it. Do I get a thing over here? Is there something over here? No? Oh, well, I get a badge so I can potentially buy more things from the store? Areas interconnected is good, but now I have no idea where to go. Except for that elevator that I missed in that previous area. I got a badge! I think badges let you unlock more stuff from the store. I honestly don't know what that blood pellet did either. Look at the little jar he's holding. They're all holding jars. Weapons? Oh, you can buy the Tony Truss now. Oh, that's probably... Yep, that's probably... that makes sense. Tony Truss. The mid-combo weapon morph attacks for the Kirk Hammer. Yes, I can. Here is from sword to mace. And here's from mace to sword. Pretty cool. Pretty sweet. So the rifle spear, if you two-hand it, will actually work as a blunderbuss. After you use a pellet, every time you hit something, you got a part of the gauge of a gauge that disappeared quickly. Okay, I did see that. Is the intent that if you have super, super fast attack speed, you can turn into a beast or something? That hammer is called a mace. Oh. Yeah, whatever. It's a fucking mace. Last raffle is gone. Does the doll level Lobos up? Yes. This is the only other healing thing that I've gotten, and it's specifically from an NPC. Yosefska's blood vial invigorates senses, restoring larger amount of HP. And it says finite usage, so I don't know when I want to use that. You actually auto bow to her, DJ Trev, sometimes when you go to talk to her, or you'll auto sit in front of her.
Welcome. What is it?
It just depends. I don't know.
Hunters have talked about but do the gods love their creations? I am a doll created by what you.
Oh yeah, yeah. We've already talked about this.
Very well. Let me.
We've discussed this thoroughly. I'll pop a thing. Yeah, you can manually cast emotes. I'm just saying, whenever you walk up to her and talk to her, sometimes it just auto sits down or something, and you're like, I didn't do that.
Welcome. What is
yeah, see? There you go. Auto sit down. How many bosses well. In am I? How many is it? 8?
Echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
Dude. Easier than Dark Souls 1. I don't know if I would say that. I mean, some of these bosses hand my asses to me. Some of these bosses are hard. 6 main, 2 chalice. Okay. Yeah, there are gestures. Pray. Hunter salutation is bow. Oh, can I manually do this? Let's see. Yeah! All right. She looked to the side. Put her head to the side. All right. Some of them, she's just like, I don't know what the shit you're doing, but. All right, fine. Fine. There is a pinwheel boss, but it's better than pinwheel. It was funny. It was great. I won't ruin it for you, but it was a good fight. I liked it. I mean, I'm sure it'll be super easy on subsequent playthroughs, but it was fun to do. In my opinion. Now, where the fuck can I go? Because that shit is done. Oh, that elevator down. I need to find out where that elevator is. Chef Excellence, thank you for the 6 months of support, buddy. Got your Twitch account fixed in time for the stream. What's the new item I got? New item. Yeah, badges can open some doors. Pardon me. Excuse me, ma'am. I must kill you now. Oh. That. Why are you doing that now? Oh, hi. God damn, dog. Alright. Give me that. Get away, get away, get away. Hey yo! Broadway. No! Shit. So much accidental jumping in this. It's like Dark Souls 1. Dead. Yeah, one shot, I like it. Ow, you fuck. Give me my health back. Son of a bitch. You're the man now, dog. Where was that? Was that up here before we got... I think it was. I'm gonna just sneak right in here. Don't worry about me, axe guy. Cleaverman. Cleaverman! Oh, we both suck. Oh, that's the R2. I haven't used the R2 of this. Shit! God damn it, I jumped back into it. Ah! Oh my god! Fucking amazing firebomb fuckers! Yeah, get Shrek. Get bottlenecked, bitches. Eat that for breakfast. Oh no. Wait. Dark Beast Urkel? Hello. Goodbye. Ooh, nice. Back up to max blood vials. I approve. I approve. I passed it? Are you sure? I'm backtracking. Where was it? Was it in one of these houses? Was it down in here somewhere? I'm just gonna keep looking. I have not done a backstab. From what I've heard, it's you hold R2 at their back, do a charge attack. Oh my god! You don't even. We killed Carl, yeah! Dank Beast Carl is dead. Is now Dead Beast Carl. Before the gate. Oh, really? Well, I'm going backwards, so. Oh, whoops. We'll be going before the gate, anyways. Hi there. Oh, what are these guys? Damn it! Most of the time I can just fucking combo them through all this, but sometimes they. No! What the fuck? I can't lock on to you. Yeah, so like I can still lock in there. I have not been invaded at all tonight. Ahead of the game, question mark. Oh, crystal lizard thing! No. I don't think I've been in here, so I'm just exploring all the things that I can. Oh yeah, I've been here. Take that, dog. Oh! No! You and your firebombs! My health back. Oh shit! That was not riposting. Okay. Yeah. Get the shit off me. Dude, these bitches! There you go. Luckily we keep getting blood vials back. What's up, Crispy? This is. Oh, hello. There's a person behind me. No, there's not. Is this it? Hello. Fuck your hyper armor, bitch! Found it! We found it! Wait! It was the shortcut. Hey, loot! Well, thank you. Hey, more loot! Well, thank you. Alright. Where do we go from here now? I need to figure out. This forest area. We went all the way through. Trying to think of any gates that did not open yet. One of them Carl just led us to. I Cathedral? I miss some stuff on the cathedral square. That's what I was thinking, where the big dudes were, right? The super tall ones. I think there was stuff over there. The Gaul place? The last thing you saw was me jumping into there. Well, there you go. There you go. Is this not for a level? I don't think it is.
Very well.
Oh, it is! Give me that. Give me that, Hey, what gives discovery? Nothing. So items give discovery, I guess? I have 28 insight. Let's... some of these. I gotta romance the doll.
Hunters have...
She doesn't tell me anything new. Let's go see what this guy has to say real quick. Oh. Ascend to Aiden Chapel. Okay. Let's talk to Red Lady there. Drops other than consumables. Yes. I've gotten like 2 weapons, I think, from drops. Blood tinge increases your firearms damage. So pistols and blunderbusses. Oh, arcane gives discovery? Perhaps I need a couple of points to get some discovery in there. Let's see here. Hello. Oh, nope, she's still sad about the person that I killed here. what is this? How did I miss this? Oh my god! Gatling gun wheelchair man! Fucking amazing. Hey, chest. Mimic? Communion rune! What's that rune do? Higher blood vial maximum. Nah. 20 is plenty. 20 is plenty. Oh, dear God. Yep. We missed this. No. Thank you. Ow. Yeah. Healing Church Workshop.
Yay!
I hope this is like a area I was supposed to go to sooner. That would have been... It's going to be easy now. Don't fall, friend. Thank you. Okay, now you can fall. Lup. In Orlando Archers 2.0. Doesn't seem like it. What do we got in here? We got a torch bro, we got another dude. Hello. Oh, nice block. Oh, you're dead. Ouch. Alright, let's bottleneck him here. Yeah. Oh, hey, dog. No. Can I backstab, bro? I'm gonna backstab a guy. I'm gonna do it. Don't know how to do it. Hello, Koku. Blood tinge gemstone. Cool. This is great, Tornicod. Oh, fuck! No! Get your Gatling shit out of here. Stop that. Uh-oh. Whoa! No! Whoa, alright, dude. Fuck your recovery rate then. Oops, I should have popped one before I did that. Doesn't matter. Wheelchair man has a Gatling gun on a fucking tripod, and he mercs you. Hard. This one's got a blunderbuss! No! Fuck you. Peace! If you pick up something while full, it puts it into your storage space. And so, for example, the blood vials, if you die and you have blood vials in your storage, it automatically transfers them to your current inventory. Swap armor? Okay. Black garb. Yo! Hi-yo! I guess we'll keep ascending. Didn't knock him off the bridge. The sky and the cosmos are one. Why? Pop hat was way swagger. Hello, Japt. Welcome back. Let's keep top hat. Time for howling. 15 appraisals. Whoa. I see wheelchairman. Wheelchairman. Beer malformed thing. This? Thick coo. Blood. What's the new praise the sun? Praise the moon. There's some people that are all about the moon in this. Oh, no you don't. No you don't, sir. Look. I understand. You're a senior citizen. You deserve... Oh my god! A certain caliber of respect! But, honestly, why you gotta bust the flamethrower out? Man! That's just not cool. I want a radiant sword. I want a radiant sword. Birdman! Break all the things and break them all. Make the noise and break all of the vases. Break them and have fun while you roll. break the shit. Oh. Is that it? Locked! I ascended! View notes. You've come to the right place. Fine or foul? No. Sure, I'll praise that. There's one left. Oh, fuck you! Good. Who's got a key? Who has got a key here? Looking for a key. Wow, this is dangerous things to hang from ceiling. Did I check all the way around here? Yeah, there was loot here. Link would be proud. I don't got no key. Are those switches in the middle of the floor? Oh, these? I don't think so. Treasure waits ahead in the chest. Come to the right place. Oh, drop where... Yeah, where Crystal Lizard fell. I do remember that. What was that? Thought about dropping there, but then I got tired. What is this audio? Audio for why you do this? Wait, where the hell is this? This? No, I guess it just goes all the way around. Oh yeah, there was a password needed for something. That was a while ago. Where the fuck is my ladder down? Where's my... That's my ladder up. Got it. My ladder down should be... Bloodborne fall damage! Over here. I bought the key for 10,000 out of the store, and then we used that to access a whole nother area early on, very early on. Here is where the crystal lizard fell. There's his corpse, see, that's where he fell, right there. La. Whoa. I have looked at a wall lately. Just now. Oh my god, it's fucking Majula Well. Majula Well. All that I need. I love when delirium starts kicking in. Because you just start saying the weirdest shit. Can I climb down this? See, that's the weirdest shit. Let's say. I'll just make that jump. Ooh, an item. I do like items. Wait, what? Quest item? What? Hat that the messengers are oddly fond of. Oh, Demon Souls! Demon Souls! Wait. Ah! Well, anyways, it makes me think of the official's cap. I was thinking that's what it was about. Damn it! oh, I don't wanna. Well, at least we explored all the way up, right? Message. I should have put a message. Be wary of get fucked. Save and quit might have worked. But instead, I just homeward boned. What I get for the barrel genocide. Hi. How is vet stuff? Oh, really? Did she get any shots or anything? Guys, $10 says this kills me. You all owe me $10.
Oh, hi, Sleepy. Oh, you're excited now. Hi. There's a puppy in my room. Hi, puppy.
dear me. Too bad donations are turned off, so. Oh gosh, there's cheese on my iPad. It's okay. I fixed it.
Say hi to Raisin. It's Raisin. Hi, Raisin. Raisin. Puppy.
Okay. She said hi. Cheese on iPad. Best struts.
Beep, 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 beep.
Wait, so my messenger... Oh, just... Yeah. The messengers have hats now? What the fuck? They have pots on their heads. What are you guys doing? What? This game is so silly. Gold pine raisin? Oh. Oh my god. Gatling old man, please no. I get weird when I'm tired. Oh, shit.
Peace.
Did the elevator glitch? Which one is that? That's right, you all collectively owe me $64,450. Sorry. What? Wait. Oh, okay. Alright, no getting stuck this time, maybe. Yes, fall right here. And not in that corner right there. Damn it! I figured it would block me from entering there. But it didn't. But luckily I didn't get stuck either. You bet your patootie this will be on YouTube. Where the fuck do I go now? There's a door. There's an item. Oh, am I screwed if I... Whoa. What the fuck is that guy's face? Very happy about his knowledge. I guess I drop down to that. Oh, right there. Yeah, that thing. Those with faith, be spared. I need... Yeah, this needs a cat ring. Oh, what is that thing? One of them spiky dogs, no? Spiky dog. How do I get to that door? I want that door. Oh. Ooh. Hey-ya! Plop. Hello. How art you? Wait, what? Oh. He's scared. And he's... What the fuck? Don't use that pyromancy shit on me. Holy cow. This guy is Oh, he's dead. I thought he was... Beast! Beast rune! Boost effect of temporary transformation. We gotta... How do you... We'll worry about it later, but... Why did he want in this door? What is here? All right. Let me double check this room before we move on, just in case. Look at all this. Yeah, like these barrels were surviving. What's that all about? Alright. Kick in the door. Yeah, he's definitely having a giggle. About something or other. Hey, look, manholes. Ha. Manholes. Hi, friends. You don't look too bad. Well, I mean, don't. I mean, where you want. Oh, not one of those guys. Dudes. No! Stunlocks! For days!
Alright. This game has more barrel rolls than Star Fox. Magnifique, Raiden God. This game is... Ah. Thus far. Beep. Madman's knowledge. My friends. Hello, hunters. Be hunted! Why don't you? A red velvet theme. A Bloodborne themed red velvet cake. Nice. Hey. Surprise! You got snuck up on. I saw you, crows. Ravens, whatnot. You guys are weird. Rumpled Yharnam hat! Sweaty clothes! Dude, it totally has extra fire resist! I was gonna say, that better have extra fire resist. Although this one has way more, so... Let's just see what it looks like. So sweaty. Delicious. Sorry, rumpled Yharnam hat. I love you, but... Not right now. Not right now. Alright! I need to urinate. Stealth is effective. So allow me a moment while I AF from the K. That's... Okay. We're back. And we are... What the... We're rock and rolling this new section of Yharnam. Oh, wait. Where I just came from. Yeah, the man's holes were there. Oh, yeah, I turned left to go there. Okay. Oh, an elevator. I missed a donation. What? My donations are turned off. I wash my hands. Yes. Volts! Thank you for 10 months of sub, Volts. Appreciate the... Oh! I wanted this for so long. I tried making that yump. I got close, but no cigar. Alright. Well, that wasn't worth it. Donations off seems counterproductive. Not interrupting the stream sounds productive to me. My chair was calling you bad names? Well, that's just bizarre. What the fuck is that? Hello, you little... Is that a fucking... Troll KKK member? Oh, it's, what the... Treasure goblin. That works. No. I want to do it. Let me do it. You half let me do it. Why would you not let me? Whatever. What was that? Oh, I got the blood. Yeah. Okay. How many bosses have I killed? Eight? Nine? Eight? Remember what happened last time? Oh, that's where the dog was. Okay, continue this way then. Clink, 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 clink. Wait! We circled around again! Okay, so the door at the top of this tower is locked. We need some sort of key. I wonder if I go back to the main hub if the hints will be updated? Or if that guy has an updated thing to say? I don't know. This really looks like I should be able to... Go to Old Yharnam? I guess there might be some stuff around there that I haven't checked out as well. Let's do it. Let's do it! Door in the well. Door in the well. Well? Absolutely will in. Get the bucket. Oh, there was another well with a bucket that I tried to knock off. Knock the bucket off. Didn't work. It didn't work. Wait! I never went here! Hello. Okay, nice dodge, bro. Oh shit! I forgot they got upgraded! They got upgraded!
Die.
Yes, I can use runes, and I have two equipped. Oh! No! No! What? Stop the magics! Tree, save me! Oh my god, tree. No. No! Not dead! Blasphemy. Alright, bullet type. Oh. Hi there. Whoa. Slam. Okay, I haven't been through here yet. Whoa! Yeah, look at all these goodies. Where did you come from? Silly puppy. Silly puppy. Come here. Don't bark at me. Hello, big men. How are you, big men? Oh yeah, that's right. I got the sword thing. Hello. Wait. Keepers! Hello, pure janky. Blue elixir. Game is so gray. There's a lot of gray bleakness going on, that's for sure. Look at all these consumables! You sleeping? Crunch! Is there another black hole somewhere? I got that cold blood! Suffage. Wait. Okay, I know where this is. Yeah. Not 420, reset. Shit. That's a lot of madman's knowledge that we're picking up here. Where was the thing that the guy was guarding? There was a path. The path? This place! What's over here, just in case? Okay. I know the black hole! I just thought about that, like, in that area, because I wondered if it was about to pop up. Fuck. Oh my god. Chill out, broski. Chill out, ski broski. Hello? Hello? Who's this? Hello?
Oh, good to
it's
see
it's Solaire!
Now, let's think up something to discuss. Just tell me what piques your interest. Ah, there's something I want to tell you. A bit of wisdom from the eminent master Logarius. Once, a scholar betrayed his fellows at Bergenworth and brought forbidden blood back with him to Canehurst Castle.
Oh, right, Alfred.
That the first of the inhuman vile bloods was born.
Uh-oh.
The Vilebloods are fiendish creatures who threaten the purity of the church.
Oodles! Lunaire.
The Vilebloods is still alive today.
Oh, is he?
And so, to honor my master's wishes, I search for the path to Canehurst Castle.
Dun 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 dun!
Bergenworth and the Tomb of the Gods carved out well. Once, a group of young
Buddhists already
led to the founding of the heat in this sense. Everything but
yes.
Today...
Yes, I'm pretty sure we already listened to all of this before. Alright, well.
I bid you
May the good blood guide your way. Dude, you didn't pick up these gemstones? They were just sitting right here? Alright. I'll get them. Where the hell are we going now? We're going down! Uh-oh, what is this? Wait, talk? Talk? Good! Thank you, game, for keeping the information that I had found the password. And did not have to try recalling it from memory. You're dead! Okay, he's dead. All right. No, that can't be it at all, baby eater. Come on. Yay, things to break! Already dead. Best message ever. Best pop-up ever. Oh! That could have been a lot worse. Hold on. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Oh. I missed the cats? What is that? It's dog gargoyles. Gargoyles. Okay. Whee! Ow. Whee but ow. Wait a minute. Forest again? Forbidden Woods! Yes, Jamillionaire. Yes. Keep it going. Ow. Havel's Tower? Is that where you're trying to go, man? To that castle? No, that looks like just Yharnam City. Yharnam City. So I have no idea where, like in what order I'm supposed to be going to this place. Maybe I was supposed to do all this shit before Carl. Fuck is that? It's just one of those guys making those noises. Okay. Loot behind me. Whoa. Where? What was I focused on? Loot. All the way up? What? Item was... Oh, here. That? Hopefully it was that. We got it. OMFG Lobos. Hey, here's more loot. Wait, is this guy dead? Hey! Hey! pebbles, dude? Really? What kind of man throws pebbles?
It tastes like burning.
Oh. Hello. Yo, this dog though. Oh my god, the headbutts. Fucking ridiculous. Oh! Got. That's not the first one of those I fought either. That grab, he was just like, and I'll pick you up, and then gigantic axe, and I'm gonna slice your head off. I got no defense for that. He completely and utterly owned me. Speedrun strats. That is a long way away, isn't it? Actually, it's not that long, since I know where I'm going now. Wait. I got what door? The key door? Oh shit. We're here! $16K is not a lot, but yeah. You don't want to just throw them away. Excuse me! I keep getting caught on, like, bizarre shit. Bizarre geometry. Hey. Thank you. There we go. Alrighty. Where's my man? Where is my man, Axe Buddy? Oh, here we are. Oh, they don't inhabit him with your souls or anything. Jesus. Come on, dude. That's a little bit better. 3 blood vials. Tight. So much madman's knowledge. What is that again? Insight. Right. I guess if people want to do multiplayer, that's fine. Who needs sleep when you have Bloodborne? More or less. Whee! Looks like a face! What is burning? Oh, now this guy's burning. Ah, oh, never mind, I'm burning. I want to spend like an hour in this area just trying to get out of bounds. That's just me. Oh shit. New boss sometime, please. Oh, thingy! We got a thingy! Thingy get! Hello. What is this now? You assholes. Whoa, what? What? Tell me that sword does more damage than the giant fucking mace. I probably didn't hear it. Radiant sword. Alright. Let's find out. That is enticing. Super strong birds. Those ravens are intense, though. They are intense. Hi! What's up? Ludwig's Holy Blade! Oh. First hunter of the church, when transformed, it combines with its sheath to form a greatsword! I don't care how bad this is, I'm using this shit. Healing Church Workshop began with Ludwig and departed from old German's techniques. German! That's the dude! That's the pervert! To provide hunters with the means to hunt more terrifying beasts. And perhaps things still worse. Zeppa. Uh-oh, what the fuck happened to... What the hell just happened to Windows? Okay, it fixed, I guess. Ish. What the hell? Yep, great sword. Yep. You know what's happening here. Give me that thing. Thank you very much. I have things to upgrade with. It is strength, yes. Strength was the highest stat. It's a great sword. Well, I guess that doesn't mean... It's 5. What do we got here? Wait, B and C scaling? And then B with arcane? Oh, which I guess is faith? Oh, wait, no, wait. Yeah. BCB? That's AEC right now. Need more twin blood stone shards. That A scaling. But let's put it on. Ludwig's Holy Blade. Let's see. Ooh. Fancy. A standard one-hander combo move. With a stab-oo, and then... Ha-ha! Okay. Nice. Sweet. Oh yeah, you can transform it. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh wait, runes. What runes do we have? Max vials held up, plus one, physical damage reduction, more echoes, temporary boost to transform. Good. Ash Lake confirmed, what? Graveyard of the... Forbidden Woods. Oh, gem... Oh, yeah, with the gemstones. Once I get it to plus six, because that'll open up the third gem slot. Get to plus six, then we'll upgrade it, then we'll make it the primary weapon. For now, it'll be just kind of sit there, because, I don't know, I like it. Secret areas found yet. I forgot the messenger's hat. Who are the messengers? Hello. Hey! Oopsies. Pretty damn good. I'll use this for the time being. See, there's some upgrade mats already. Alright then. You showed me a game. What is this, Limbo? There's the soul's inspiration you've been looking for. Load's great! Slap a slap a slap a. Beware of trap way over there. Alright, bullets. My souls. Sorry, my blood echoes. Is it just that thing? That switch? Oh god! That was terrifying. I was like, if it keeps swinging, it's just gonna sit there and it's gonna block the shoot! what is this, Tomb Raider? What is this, Lemmings? Hello. Okay. Fine then, nerd. You nerd vampire man. Blood vial. Pitfall? Hey, Bonnie Scotland, thank you for the sub. Welcome to the Wolf Pack. Oh, hello, man. Well, dog, you're just not the brightest tool in the shed. The brightest tool in the shed. That's how you determine good tools. By how bright they are. What the... What in the fuck is happening right now? Oh, you assholes. Rip talk. Ha. Wait for it, wait for it. Okay. I pretty much missed him, but it was a cool idea! What about this? Slam. Jam. Audio. Tried. I think I need new glasses. What? Hidden path waits ahead. Right here. Are you talking about this? What? Why is this red? What is creating this red light? That's not... Wait, there's red here too? I guess the fire. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We're committed. Now, oh, don't look at me. Don't look at me. I'm sneaking. This is like Tomb Raider. Look at this. I just need my trusty longbow. Hi there. Nope. Who are you, man? Shooting at your windows. It's Slash! Slash was shooting at me. Seems like a good PvP area. What the? Oh. This is a guy. This is a guy dying. I missed the chest where I fell down. Ow. No. Burned to death. Oh, burned to death. Hey. Oh my. Ravens! That is so Ravens. It's blood pellet, cool. Antidote. And immunity while on ladders for enemies. This game is amazing. Sif of the Abyss. Oh, that was it. That was just a trap. Alright. Why would ravens be... Never mind. I don't know. They're digging ravens. They're rave diggers. Raven... Oh, these guys. Hello. Wow! Well, okay. 1,063. Oh, hello. YOLO! Ah! I have no idea if there's hidden stuff in this game. Haven't found any personally. He's doing with that shield, buddy. Yeah, you're on the roof, dude! What are you doing up there? Can't get me. Can't get me, Slash. What were you thinking? Oh, really? Hi-yah! Oh boy, you can get me though. Molotov cocktail. You only Lobos once. Really? Epic. That's the item I saw. Oh, more upgrades! That than swords. Or the, yeah. Multiples. What happens when you taunt at the doll? What do you mean taunt? You mean emote? She responds. More upgrades. More up. Upgrades. Is shit gonna break? It won't break itself. I'll give it a hand. That's a rock. She golf claps when I taunted her. What was the taunt emote? Oh, this is where we started the level. Well, not the level, but this particular area. Hey, there's a guy up there. Okay. Let's head up that way. Oh, here we are again. Oh my Jesus, that damage is silly. Glad I ran through here the first time. Okay, that's where I went back up. Okay, continue this way. Why is there green on this? I guess it should be moss. That's a lot of blood vials. Whoa! Try it again. Oh. Alright. Boring! These houses are dull and uninteresting. Who designed these? Whoa! It's not a good idea, but I'm doing it. No! Okay, maybe it was a great idea. Slice it. That's your house! Well, you know what? You need to do some better interior decorating. What is that?! A fucking cannon?! No, dude. No. What are you doing? Please tell me. What is that you are doing? Did somebody just say something? Thought I saw a subtitle. Lick blood off cape with emo. Spooky. I hope I roll into an explosive barrel. I'll be the best. With this fire.
I haven't even finished it yet, Gil-galad. Dark Souls 2 is the hardest for now. This guy has a lot of health and snakes coming out of his face. Don't do that. Yeah. Reeks of madman. Yeah, I'll say. Little bit. Little bit! This looks like entrance to the area. What in God's name did you just do, man? Shit. No, stagger, 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 stagger. Don't! God damn it!
What?
I need more water. I'll be right back. Running out of water. I'm equals California. What? MQuest! Thank you for the sub, buddy. Welcome to the Wolfpack. They said that they are already patching the load times. So no worries if you're concerned about that. Holy shit! We're gonna definitely skip a little bit of content on the way back. Problem is. Oh shit. Alright, we're gonna go this way. Hello. Hello-y there. Hello-y. Oh, hello. Don't mind if I don't. God. Yeah. We can probably level those swords up now. Not making so much noise, you stupid ravens. Where am I? Where am I? Am I about to run through the water stuff? Cause that'll be cool. That would be cool. Oh yeah. Okay, almost there. Not here. This way. Don't shoot me in the back of the head. Throw things at me from the top. Yee-hoo! Yeah. On this way. Chest. Oh, fuck. Wait. I still didn't see that chest. Oh, my. No. Some blood vials or something. No? Alright. I passed the secret path again. Hmm.
very interesting.
What?
Snake Man! The Snake Man! Snake Man!
What is it? What? Why not? Hey, April Karate. Oh, here we are. Here we are. Here we are. Here we are. Where did I die? Where is my... Oh, good. Okay. We're here. Top off. Go to that. Bust the thingy. Jeebus. Jeebus. Please stagger all the snakes. Yeah! Yeah, use the hammer. Their item burden. I have not experienced any.
Snake man, snake in a snake, snakes a snake man.
Shortcut up here?
I want a shortcut, please.
Oh! What? Oh. Wait. Goes to where I just was, right? No.
Yeah!
I love you, game. Thank you, game. You love me too. Yes, there's upgrades for weapons and weapons that you can find. Resident Limbo Souls 2. Yeah. Does that mean we're going to find a boss down here somewhere? I like that. Oh, I got 33k. Let's go upgrade the swords and then swap to that weapon. No better time like the present. Wait. This. There we go. Whoo! Yeah, level design's great in this. You know, it's like Souls. It's like Dark Souls 1. Swap gems and runes. What runes?